did, and he had an eyedropper, and he squirted a bunch of fucking acid in my mouth. Like, I could feel it. And you're not supposed to. The shit running down the back of my throat. And I was like, dude, what the fuck? He's like, oh man, you're gonna be high. I was like, 30. shifting like that. What the fuck? And I missed my bus stop. High as fuck. I got off at the wrong pass, at the wrong bus stop. And I was only like maybe a mile away from my house, right? But I was so high, I couldn't fucking walk straight, man. I ended up sitting there. Now, hours like a couple hits. I peaked like at least 5 or 6 hours. I lost all concentration and time. It was quite spiritual, and I wasn't really scared though, because it was just the drug, so I was more worried that I couldn't find my way home, and it took me like 8 hours to, like, which should have taken me like 20 minutes, but I made it.